I just put on the timer, so I have like if I clear this, I have like an idea how long it took. Yeah. That's exactly why I spent the 20 minutes to get the weapon for him. Okay, now this is good. I can I can do this first. Oh, yeah, that wasn't good. Jesus. Oh, okay, I was too low anyways. Yeah, you pay money for summons. They also have a cooldown, like how many fights it takes so you can summon them again. And also, some of them have conditions which make them like unavailable for certain fights. And also, if you are underground or in a place without cell phone reception, you cannot summon. Because that makes sense, right? It's my turn yet. Go away, please. I don't want to deal with you yet. Oh! Hey! Hey! Oh, missed Majima.
Oh,
Okay, let's see if if I can survive this. Don't die, please. Please, don't die. Okay, good. Okay, so that's like 40% damage mitigation. I think it does like 500 unmitigated. Depends on your defense, of course. Maybe not. I think those. Oh, they have the triple attack buff. That's why they do so much damage. I want to swap Zhao out, but I'm not really getting any opportunities to do that. Okay, this do like barely any damage. Okay, that was a bad idea. Whiffing all those hits. So yeah, that's what you get when you make an RPG with a beat-em-up engine. Yeah, the Adachi does like no damage.